Let's understand about integral and non-integral foreign operation definitions, but at first we should understand what is foreign operation. Foreign operation can be a subsidiary or associate or joint venture or branch where the activities are conducted in country other than the country of reporting enterprise. Let's say the reporting enterprise has its presence in India and it conducts its activities in USA or Australia or China, then we call it as foreign operation, and it can be in the nature of subsidiary, associate, joint venture or branch. Okay. Now this foreign operation is divided into two: integral foreign operation and non-integral foreign operation. So what do we mean by integral foreign operation? Integral foreign operation is a foreign operation where the activities are seen as integral part of reporting enterprise. Reporting enterprise may be in India, foreign operation, let's say it is in China, but the activities of that foreign operation is seen as integral part of reporting enterprise. That is, here integral foreign operation will carry its business as if it is an extension of reporting enterprise, right? That's about integral foreign operation. Then what is non-integral foreign operation? Non-integral foreign operation is a foreign operation which is not a integral foreign operation. Here, the changes in exchange rate of rupee currency with reference to foreign currency will have little effect on non-integral foreign operations. Of course, the change will affect the net investment made by the reporting enterprise in non-integral foreign operation, but it will not affect each and every monetary and non-monetary items. And here we should understand what is this net investment in non-integral foreign operation. It is nothing but reporting enterprise share of net assets in foreign operation.